Cats, the masters of mystery. Cats, those enigmatic creatures who share our homes and lives, they captivate us with their elegance, independence, and air of mystery. From the graceful leaps to the intense stares, every twitch of their whiskers speaks volumes. But it's their curious habit of constantly observing us that often leaves us wondering, what's going on in that furry little head? You're engrossed in a book, suddenly aware of a pair of luminous eyes fixed on you, or you're cooking dinner only to find your feline friend perched on a nearby counter, attentively monitoring your every move. These moments highlight the unique bond we share with our feline companions. One minute they're curled up in a sunbeam, seemingly oblivious to the world. The next, they're laser-focused on our every action. Why the watchful eye? Unraveling the science of cat surveillance. To understand our cat's behavior, we must first recognize their wild ancestry. Domesticated they may be, but beneath those soft paws and playful antics lies the heart of a hunter. In the wild, survival hinges on keen observation. Cats hone their senses to detect prey, rivals, and potential dangers. This instinctual drive to monitor their surroundings remains deeply embedded in their DNA. Our homes, though seemingly safe havens, are still perceived as territories to be patrolled and understood. Every rustle of a curtain, every ring of the doorbell is analyzed and cataloged in their intricate mental maps. Cats are also creatures of habit and routine. They thrive on predictability. By observing us, they learn our patterns, anticipate our actions, and integrate themselves more seamlessly into our lives. This allows them to predict when to expect food, playtime, or simply a warm lap to curl up on. It's all about survival, the instinctual roots of feline guardianship. Now let's talk about those piercing gazes. Those moments when you feel like your cat is looking right through you. While it might feel unnerving at times, it's actually a testament to their deep connection with us. In the wild, staring can be a sign of aggression. But in the context of our domesticated companions, it's often the complete opposite. When your cat locks eyes with you, they are engaging in a form of communication. They are seeking your attention, gauging your mood, and reaffirming the bond you share. So the next time your cat stares at you, don't shy away. Meet their gaze, offer a slow blink, their version of a smile, and revel in the silent conversation that transpires. It's a beautiful example of how our feline friends have adapted their wild instincts to thrive in our human-centric world. Love, hunger, or just plain boredom? Decoding your cat's intentions. You might be thinking, okay, but how can I tell if my cat is watching me out of love, hunger, or just plain boredom? Well, context is key. Is it close to mealtime? If so, those pleading eyes might just be their way of saying dinner is served, human, or are you engrossed in a task that doesn't involve them? Cats crave stimulation. If they feel left out, they might resort to supervising your every move as a way to alleviate boredom and entice you into a play session. Pay attention to their body language. A relaxed posture, slow blinks, and soft purrs usually indicate contentment and affection. Understanding your cat's unique personality and preferences is crucial to deciphering their motivations. Section 5. I see you. Those telltale signs your cat is tracking your every move. Let's talk about the fun stuff. Those adorable and sometimes hilarious ways cats stalk us. Ever notice how they magically appear whenever you enter a room? It's like they have a sixth sense about where you're going to be. It's not teleportation, though it sometimes feels like it. Cats have an uncanny ability to move silently and swiftly, making it seem like they just pop up out of nowhere. Cats are masters of observation. They spend a lot of their time watching us, learning our habits and routines. They use their keen hearing and eyesight to track our movements throughout the house. Even the slightest sound can catch their attention. The gentle creak of a floorboard, the rustle of our clothing. These are all telltale signs to our feline friends that we're on the move. They are always alert and ready to investigate any new sound or movement. And since they thrive on routine, they quickly learn to associate our movements with potential rewards. They know when it's time for meals, playtime, or even just a cuddle session. For example, if you usually head to the kitchen after waking up, your cat might start waiting by the door, anticipating their breakfast. They know your morning routine and are ready to join you. Or if they notice you reaching for the treat jar, you can bet they'll be there in a flash, rubbing against your legs and purring up a storm. They have learned to associate the sound of the treat jar with a tasty reward. But it's not just about food. Cats are also very curious creatures. They love to know what's going on in their environment. They might follow you from room to room, not because they need something, but simply because they want to be where the action is. They are social animals and enjoy being around their human companions. Sometimes they might even bring you a toy, inviting you to join in their play. It's their way of saying, I see you, and I want to spend time with you. And let's not forget those moments when they just want to be close to you. Whether it's sitting on your lap while you read a book or curling up next to you on the couch, they are always aware of your presence. So, the next time you feel like you're being watched, remember, it's just your cat keeping an eye on you. They are always there, silently observing and loving you in their own unique way. Their watchful eyes and attentive ears are just part of what makes them such wonderful companions. They may be independent creatures, but they also have a deep bond with their humans. So embrace those moments when you catch your cat watching you. It's their way of showing they care and that they are always there for you, even if it's just from a distance. After all, in the world of a cat, every move you make is an opportunity to learn, to connect, and to love. And that's what makes the bond between you and your feline friend so special. Curiosity didn't kill this cat, embracing their inquisitive nature. Now, it's important to remember that cats are naturally curious creatures. Their watchful gaze isn't always about us. Sometimes they're simply fascinated by the world around them. A stray sunbeam dancing across the floor, a bird flitting outside the window, these can all capture their attention. Their wide-set eyes are perfectly designed to detect movement, and their binocular vision allows them to accurately judge distances. So the next time you catch your cat staring intently at something, don't assume they're plotting world domination, though who knows. They might just be indulging their innate curiosity. Take a moment to see the world through their eyes. Strengthening the bond tips for understanding your watchful companion. So, how can we strengthen the bond with our watchful companions? First and foremost, respect their boundaries. While it's heartwarming to know they're keeping an eye on us, constant staring can sometimes be overwhelming for them. If you notice your cat seems uncomfortable or stressed by your gaze, give them space. Secondly, engage in interactive play. This not only provides mental and physical stimulation but also strengthens the bond between you. Use toys that mimic prey, like feather wands or laser pointers, to tap into their natural hunting instincts. Remember, play is a two-way street. Let your cat catch the toy sometimes to satisfy their predatory drive and boost their confidence. From stalkers to snugglers, building trust and affection through play. One of the most rewarding aspects of sharing our lives with cats is witnessing their transformation from watchful observers to loving companions. Building trust and affection takes time and patience. It's about creating a safe and enriching environment where they feel comfortable expressing their true feline selves. Play is essential in this process. It allows them to release pent-up energy, hone their natural instincts, and most importantly, have fun. When your cat engages in play, they are essentially entering a state of vulnerability and trust. The joy of shared moments, celebrating the unique bond between cats and their humans. In the tapestry of life, the bond between humans and cats is a unique and beautiful thread. Their constant presence, their unwavering gaze, is a testament to the deep connection we share. It's a reminder that even in their independence, they find comfort and security in our presence. So, the next time you catch your cat observing you with those enigmatic eyes, smile. You are privy to a glimpse into their world, a world of instinct, curiosity, and yes, even love.